What's up, folks? Thought I would build this Lego set. I'm just gonna build the parrot. I'm not gonna do the alternate builds, but we'll do the main build, which is the parrot. This set 31136. Got it at Walmart recently. That was a pretty decent little set, so shouldn't take too long to put together. It's only 253 pieces, so let's go ahead and crack it open. Get into it. I've already got the instructions pulled up on my computer screen, so I'm not going to use the ones that are in the box. I don't see any numbers on the back. That's kind of crazy. What the hell, Lego? Oh well, let me just dump them all out. You don't hurt nothing. This is what I do on my days off, which I don't have very many of. It's the first time I've had any days off in the last 6 weeks, so I figure I'd spend it by playing with toys. So, let's get started. I don't know how much commentary I'm going to do through this whole thing. I'm not sure if I'll time-lapse it once I'm all done or if I'll just talk about it or whatever, but hopefully this thing turns out pretty nice. And I am not a professional at building Legos, so let's don't get too crazy. So if I go a little slower or something like that, then it just is what it is. Hardest thing is hunting for the damn pieces. Believe it or not, Lego relaxes me, even if it is a little frustrating from time to time. And I build an awful lot of sets. And if people like this kind of stuff, maybe I'll do more of it. You know, I never know what people like to see and what they don't like to see. What I'd like to see right now is a proper piece, though. Well, it's not good. This is one of those situations where I'll find it the last time I look before I get pissed off and throw the set down and walk away from it. Finally found it. Wonderful. Probably end up having to cut that out because that was painful. Okay. Never do it again. I think I made the last flower improper, but that's okay. It's not a big deal. Flower's a flower. A little bit of variety doesn't hurt. Oh, that's the bird's feet. Okay. Now, how the hell do we put those on? I guess. Okay. Rather clever. Now we get to start on a different part of the build here. White, okay. quiet. I just noticed this set didn't even come with a brick separator. I thought that's kind of weak. Not like I don't have a ton of them, but still. That's kind of weak. If we have any of those little short plates. It's going to be a weak point right there. I don't like that. bird's starting to come together. Cool. Wow, that's cool. Kind of nice. Did that wrong. Which way is this thing supposed to be? like, you know, googly eyes on him. Good enough. All right. Well, folks, there you have it. It's the Lego Parrot in all its glory. I kind of like it. Well, obviously I liked it. That's why I bought it. For $16, I thought it was a pretty good deal. It was on sale at Walmart. It's probably like a $20 set, whatever, but I liked it. So, let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video.